All right, so I just found something surprising. Fox News said this. So here's Fox News. What's it? They're probably going to misidentify.
So we went to Comic-Con last night to find out if you're unfamiliar with Comic-Con. It's a giant convention for fans of sci-fi movies, comic books, video games, everything else in between. Which is to say, it's virgin territory.
They're gonna lie.
All right, take a look.
But they're gonna lie about Joe Biden again.
Comic-Con, back in town. Making New York the city that never sleeps with anyone. I hit the city to find out who the superheroes are voting for and to see which galaxy I should flee to if Kamala wins. Come on, let's go. Who is Fat Thor voting for, Trump or Kamala?
Trump.
True justice in the American way, Trump or Kamala. Who is Jason Voorhees voting for, Trump or Kamala?
Here's where you're going to lie.
Trump. She supports the dead, so that makes her a Biden guy.